hi, welcome to Krishna's Kitchen Jatpathana. Today I will show you
take half cup sugar, take less than half cup of water, take half cup all-purpose flour or maida, add 1/4 teaspoon baking soda, add 1.5 tablespoon of yogurt, mix this well, add 1 to 2 pinch of saffron color, add 1/2 cup of water, mix it well and make it batter. Add 1 tablespoon rice flour. So fill up your icing bag. And we will start making jalebi. Rotate your hand in circular. See, now it is done and now you can remove this. Now you can remove, see, your jalebi is ready. See, once you see the bubbles in chasni, your chasni is ready and now add your jalebi for half. See, our jalebi is done and now you can cardamom, almond and pistachio, and now you can serve this.
Try this and always be with Jatpathana. So thank you very much for watching this video and have a good taste.